Tonight, there's a bigger reward for the return of some priceless family photos. Last week, someone broke into Rebecca Stringer's Mililani house and stole a MacBook Pro computer and a Canon digital camera. They held photographs and videos of her 18-month-old son, Vincent, who died of liver cancer last month. After our story aired on Friday, a local businessman donated $1,000 for a reward. Rebecca and her husband are also kicking in $500 for a total of $1,500. Call police if you have any information.